Now, in a bid to increase defense spending by 7.5%, China has set its lowest economic growth target in almost three decades as its parliament presented its annual budget. China's top economic official, Li Keqiang, has announced a 7.5% rise in military spending and a robust annual growth target as China opened its legislative session, which has been for most part overshadowed by a trade war with Washington. China has set this year's growth target at 6 to 6.5%, slightly off from last year's 6.6% growth. The target is a three-decade low, but could be among the world's strongest if achieved. The announcement reflects China's determination to increase slowing economic activity in the face of U.S. tariff hikes and lowering global demand.